My name is CJ Ward from Urban Boxing Studios, and today I'm going to be showing you how to effectively slip a jab. After I've got my hands, I'm gonna get my gloves on, get into my boxing stance. For more videos on how to get into your boxing stance and safely and effectively wrap your hands, click the videos below. I want to have soft knees, hands nice and high. The opponent's going to fire the jab at me 5 times and I'm going to break down exactly what I'm doing, okay? Now you can slip out of the way, having that hand down, like so, and again, to return your shot. But I don't want to do that here. I want to focus on keeping that hand down nice and tight. Reason being, if I'm able to slip out of the way of this jab and then they throw a return right hand, this is nice and tight in and I'm still protecting myself, okay? So again, when I'm slipping out of the way, and again, my eyes are looking forward, I'm focused on my opponent and I'm loading my back leg for that return counter shot. One of the things that I want to avoid is slipping the shot like this, putting my body down here, because if I can't see then and I'm looking at the floor and they return an uppercut, it's not going to be nice. I want to make sure that my eyes are fixed and focused on them and my body is bending down here and across. I know you probably see that before with some boxers, but that's really elite level fighters. At the start, we want to focus on making sure that we're keeping our eyes on our opponent and we're getting out of the way of that punch safely and comfortably. So one more time, and again, and again, yeah. Now I'm going to break down a little bit what's happening, okay? A few things are happening here. One of the things I like to do is I like to put a little bit of a pivot in the front foot, put that weight into my back leg. So here, 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 and here. I'm CJ Ward, this has been Urban Boxing Studios How To. If you enjoyed this, like, comment, share, and subscribe, and ding that notifications bell.